We're cruising Highway 65 to Main Street in Cambridge, on our way to Heritage Greens of Cambridge, a single-family development by Semler Homes and the Lock Team with Realty Group. Heritage Greens is a development that appears to be set up as if it was going to be a detached townhome community, but now it's single family. We have lots along Fern Street. Both sections of the development are centered around the Central Greens Park that features pickleball, tennis, walking paths, a pavilion, ice skating rinks, hockey rinks, a community garden, and a dog park. We also have our current models that are sold along Fern Street. Here we're taking a left onto 11th Avenue Southwest. We have more lots available on 11th. Here you're seeing some of our models. The one on the corner, 1206 Garland, is a Berkshire Alley home. And the rest are either Penelope's or Evelines that are being built. The Eveline is a two-bedroom, two-bath with 1436 finished square feet. And the Penelope is a 1254 on square footage with two bedrooms and two baths. We'll end at our current model, 1266 Garland Street. This will be our Parade of Homes model. It sells for $236,900. The Penelope sells for $214,900 right next door. Thanks for visiting.